December. The affected counties are Garissa, Isiolo, Mandera, Lamu, Turkana, Wajir, and Tana River.
No, you give it your to go with the hunger or die because the government is acting. So far, the national government has provided $1.42 billion for the purchase and distribution of food in October 2021 to about 2.5 million Kenyans in 23 arid and semi-arid land counties.
It is something of a sad coincidence that we're having this meeting here in Nairobi today as the leaders of the planet are meeting in Glasgow for the COP26, the Climate Change Emergency Summit, because what we're feeling in Kenya right now are the immediate impacts of the climate emergency. The droughts in Kenya are becoming more frequent, more intense, and more long-lasting as a result of climate change.
Right, and moving on, the Chief Administrative Secretary